Let's evaluate the inverse of the 2 by 2 matrix given here, using the method of cofactors, of course. We start with a determinant, and that should be quite simple. First, diagonal 2 by 5, the principal diagonal, main diagonal, minus 3 times 4, which gives us negative 2. Now we have a 2 by 2 matrix, which means we need to evaluate 4 cofactors. C11, by definition, it's a negative 1 raised to the power, which is the sum of the indices, that is 2, times the matrix that remains when we remove the first row and the first column, which is 5, which of course gives us 5. Now, next cofactor, C12. Negative 1 to the power, which is the sum of the indices, in this case 3, times what remains when we remove first row, second column. And that's negative 3. C21, similarly, negative 1 power 3, because the sum of 2 and 1 is 3, times what remains, remove second row, first column, that's a 4. Okay, and C22. Negative 1 power 4, because 2 plus 2 is 4, times remove second row, second column, and what remains is a 2. So we have a 2. Now, according to the definition, the inverse matrix is going to be 1 divided by the determinant times the matrix of cofactors. And according to the indices, C11, C12, C21, and C22. This matrix has to be transposed, which means the first row becomes the first column, the second row becomes the second column. So 5, negative 3 goes into the first column, negative 4 and 2 goes in the second column. And for completion now, let's multiply each entry. Multiplication by a number means multiply every entry in the matrix, like so. And there you go, this is your inverse matrix.